Kennedy's, man. Yo, Dilemma. I forgot I didn't tell you about this. But yo, my bad. I'm still, look, I'm a new boss, so it's hard. I'm trying to get everybody to stay in bed. I forgot to tell you, I was gonna phone you today, but yo, it's the second time that I shouted you out on Tumbo. Shout out to Dilemma.
My bad, man. 100, baby.
Yo, man. 100.
Still love you, though. You ain't in the building. JFK out, baby.
You better be home, man. You heard?
Wake up.
JFK is my motherfucking team. It's also the name of my second Kansas album. JFK stands for Joint Forces of Kings. That's just the squad. That's the homie Wayne right there. You know what I'm saying? I fuck with homeboy right there. You from Jersey. I'm from New York, so we right, you know. You feel my pain, you know what I mean? So, other than that, man, I fuck with Tumbo. Tumbo is a Kennedy too, so when you see him in the street, holla at him. You're Kennedy, man. Face the town, huh?
This single is available right now on iTunes. We promote it. It's called What's Going On. It's produced by Sunny Digital. We project him to be like that next nigga. And the EP is coming out. It's going to be available on iTunes next week. Sunny did like 4 on there. Zay did 1. And we got a couple from these other guys. So if you're like a fan of the music, we appreciate the support. You know, support. Thank you. What's up, Zo? I'm gonna play this thing if you haven't heard it. If you need it, you come up here and get it. And I'm gonna send you the link directly from my phone.
What's up, man?
We're doing features tonight, too.
Hey, look. For real. Appreciate y'all coming out to fuck with me.
What's up,
man? What's up, man? I'm doing anything right now for you. And get dicks up, and get pussy, smoking, drinking, which y'all came out before with me, I appreciate it. You know what I'm saying? This is my foundation, who I started. I started fucking with everybody, you know what I'm saying? That's from the bottom, like, I mean, hand to hand. I'm a hand to hand nigga, you know what I'm saying? Set by set. I mean, I'm trying to get my weight up, and that's what I did, I got my weight up. You know what I'm saying? Being there and doing everything you aspire to do, you get taken around the world. Tell you around the world, sometimes you don't get to, do the thing that you started off doing, like hitting the block.
Yeah.
Still, what's up, my nigga? I didn't hear that. You didn't have time to do that. You hear you done enough. I said, with this album, and what I'm doing now, I just want to go back to where I came from. You know what I'm saying? Like, really, being that. Because my heart ain't changed. I ain't changed. I just been real here. I mean, fuck the money. Fuck that shit. Like, I said, you know what I'm saying? Fucking child. Ain't nobody heard this shit nowhere. So y'all might well familiar this shit, you know what I'm saying? Like, I'm gonna play y'all my EP that come out on the 27th. I'm gonna play y'all the shit for my album come out March 18th. Here we go. Like I said, I'm taking shit back to the streets. Man, I appreciate y'all, man. This is the first single off the album. It ain't on the EP, but it's the first single.
time I'm in the kitchen, you in the kitchen, nigga. You already know who it is, man. Love Kennedy, man. I'm everywhere, you never there. Tumbo, what's up, my nigga? You already know what it is. Love is love, man. Face the town, you heard? Get in here, you heard? It's my nigga Marcel right here. Skyline, you know what I mean? Partner, I'm a Kennedy.
Started out one of the first artists who couldn't make it down here, but then sponsor for us is Young Major, a guy out of Milwaukee. He has a brand new single called Miss Perfect, met him down at the Court DJ Retreat. Make sure y'all get out of town, support y'all people, you know what I'm saying? Go get to see people. He got stopped due to weather, you know what I mean? Couldn't come down here, so I'm gonna definitely play his joints. I'm gonna give him feedback so y'all tell me what y'all honestly think of his two joints that he does have. If you go to play that Miss Perfect joint.
She said, DJ, turn this up, cause you know that's my jam. I'm looking at her, she looking at me, she know just who I am. Wanna get her back to the hotel room so that I can brand. With a bitch like that and a booty like that, she got me going damn. Damn, she popped.